Hello guys! Welcome back sa akin channel. For today's video, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano tugtugin ang kantang Always Remember Us This Way by Lady Gaga. Pero bago tayo magsimula, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe sa akin channel, please subscribe at paklik mo na rin yung notification bell para lagi kang updated kapag meron akong bagong upload. Simulan na natin! Para sa ating verse 1, ang mga chords na gagamitin natin dito ay A minor, F, C, G. So, bali, 2 times yan. So, yung magiging strumming natin dito ay down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down. Maliwanag? So, ngayon, tugtugin natin yung verse 1. 1, 2, 3, go! The riders on the sky, burning in your eyes. Then after natin ma-play yung verse 1 ay pasok na tayo sa chorus. So ang mga chords na gagamitin natin dito ay F, C, A minor, G, then F, G, A minor, then F ulit, G, C, then F ulit, G, and C. Okay, so ngayon, tugtugin natin yung chorus. 1, 2, 3, go! So when I'm all drunk up and I can find the words, every time I say goodnight, it hurts. Then pagpunta natin dito sa lyrics na when the sun goes down, so yung magiging strum dito ay bawat chords ay isang down strum lang, okay? So ganito. So play natin. When the sun goes down. Ganon, okay? So ulitin natin. When the sun goes down. Then, pasok ka tayo sa verse 2. So, save lang doon sa verse 1. So, 1, 2, 3, go! Lovers in the night. Chorus naman. So when I'm all drunk up, baby, I can't find the words. Goodbye, baby, it hurts. When the sun goes down and a band won't play, I'll always remember us this. Then magiging B flat this way. Kasi papasok na yan sa bridge. So ang mga chords na gagamitin natin sa bridge ay F, C, then C ulit, B flat, F, and G. So 1, 2, 3, go! I don't wanna be just a memory, baby, yeah. Then, last chorus. So when I'm all choked up and I can't find a word, Ganun lang tugtugin ang kantang Always Remember Us This Way. Kaya kung nagustuhan mo, please like and share this video. Maraming salamat po sa panonood and enjoy!